gonna see if I can get a few trout out of this river. It's really swollen. Oh my goodness, it is so full. The trout could be anywhere. So I'm gonna just hit some spots wherever I can and see if I can pull something out of here. All right, so let's see if I can pull this one up here. Give a good look at him. Yeah, not bad. I'm gonna zoom out here a little bit. It's a good little fish. Nice brown. Hooked him on the upper jaw. This little guy go back to the Provo River. It's a good one. You want to see him? I'm going to let him go. Yeah.
That's awesome.
He just bit me. He's got good teeth. You want to see his teeth? Let me get this hook out.
I see plenty of these. My dad's a commercial fisherman.
He is?
Yeah.
You know what this is?
Where are you going? Carp?
Nope.
No, it's a trout.
It is a trout. This is a German brown trout.
Why is it clear in Utah if it's German?
I don't know. They brought them here. Check them out. Let's show them, put it to the camera. Ha, ra, ra, ra. Don't touch them. I'll put them back in, okay?
Yeah, it's nice.
Come here, little fishy.
I'm good.
You good? All right. Be free, little one. Here we go.
Oh, no, no, no. Wait.